Don't be alarmed. I'm speaking to you through the guild seal.
You will need to jump into that hole to continue. Don't worry. The water at the bottom will break your fall.
Those green orbs hold the knowledge and experience of the creatures that you see. You'll have to shoot the switch to go any further.
Thank you.
Those green orbs hold the knowledge and experience of the creatures that you kill. Beyond these broken doors lies the Heroes Guild. For centuries, this academy trained the most supremely gifted sons and daughters of Albion, bound together by the blood that flowed in their veins. Once worshipped by the people of Albion, the great heroes came to be feared and hated. No man alive today remembers the night the guild burned, and now it lies forgotten. But the heroes are not all gone. You are here. Your blood is awakening. You can now channel the experience you have collected into strength, skill, or will. Strength improves combat with hand-to-hand weapons. Skill allows you to shoot faster and with greater accuracy. Will gives you control over the forces of magic. Before you is a colorless gate. It reacts to the will of one who seeks to use it. You have not been able to use will yet, but the simple act of reaching this place has given you will experience. You need to learn a will ability to activate the colorless gate. Now use the knowledge you have gained so far to better. Shock stuns your enemies and blasts them with light. Inferno calls forth magical flames to scorch and burn your foe. Brutal styles unlock special moves. A tougher hero is able to withstand more damage before falling in battle. Excellent. Can you feel the power coursing through you? It is only the beginning. Use your will ability to hit the flit switch and power up the gate. Once activated, it will allow you to travel back to Bower Lake. Well done. Now you are ready to begin your journey. Use the Cullis Gate. Use your newfound abilities to defeat them. Make your way to Bowerstone. I will meet you there. Now use the knowledge you have gained so far to better yourself in strength. The stronger your physique,